fucking 16 people left. I can't believe I lived through that.